Very good morning, kids. Hope you all are doing fine. So today I have brought a new letter for you. Letter S. Letter S. S says sir. S says sir. S for stars. S for stars. I know you all are my star kids. I know. Okay, so S for stars, S for socks, S for soap, S for your sunglasses. Okay, it protects you from the scorching heat, especially in the summers. Okay, S for slippers, these are your slippers. Okay. So, come, we learn how to write the letter S. Okay, children, it's slightly tricky, but I know you are smart enough now. Okay, so let's see how we'll write the letter S now. We'll start from the slanting line like this, making a knot, coming down, going back again, coming like this for making a tail. So this is your letter S. Letter S. S for sun, S for sleeping, S for strawberries, and many more things. Okay, so come, how we learn how to write the letter S. Okay, see, starting from the starting line, making a knot like this, coming down with a bend or a curve, going and crossing this line, okay, cutting this line in fact, coming back for a tail, making a tail like this. Okay, this is your letter S. Come, watch it again. Starting from the second blue line, going up, making a loop, coming down, okay, a bend or a curve, going and cutting this line and making a tail. This is your letter S. See it, the bigger one. Okay, slanting line, making a knot, coming down like this with a curve, cutting this line, coming back, yahi pe wapis aana hai, and a tail. This is your letter S. Letter S. S for sun. S for sun. Okay, so let's make the sun here. This is your sun smiling at you. S a sun. S a stars. You are my star kids. And S for snake. S for snake. So let's make the snake here. I know meri babies ki isse achhi drawing hai. I know. So this is your snake. This is your snake. Okay. So we'll do the picture reading in your JJ2 on page number 1 to 12. See, S for ship. S for snake, S for the starfish, S for Santa, S for strawberry, S for sun, S for shark, okay, S for snail. So page turn, we'll be tracing the letter S on first three lines, and in the next two lines we'll be writing with the correct formation. Don't forget to mention the date in classwork, and there's an activity also in which we have to trace and color the picture. These are your slippers. These are your slippers. Okay? So do read this story, and children, all the new letters have to be done in your notebook, in your English notebook. With the same heading like this, with the date, with the classwork, and practice the new letters V, S, W, N, M, all the letters in your English notebooks. Okay? So, stay blessed, stay safe, and please practice the letters, the phonetic drills. बेटा स्कूल बंद है तो क्या हुआ, पढ़ना तो पड़ेगा. ओके और मैं आपको पढ़ाती भी रहूँगी. सो आई विल बी बैक सून. बाय.